doesn't cry. There are no tears to dry, and nobody left to call his name. Little hands took the place of a mother's embrace. The shadow of her fear remains in the rubble. We gather and meet in the end, and we swear it won't happen again. Yet here we are, at least we cry for the victims of war. Aleppo's children cry no more.
Those children cry no more.